story about bringing the water stone. He, Ledbetter, better known as Led Kelly, wrote some of America's most beloved songs, such as Nobody Knows the Trouble I've Seen and Goodnight Irene. Born in 1888, died in 1949, he wrote and performed his own folk blues pieces. He recorded for Alan Lomax, documenting America's folk song artists, and became very well known with the folk new movement of the 1930s and 40s, influencing such songwriters as Woody Guthrie and Pete Seeger. The song Bring Me Your Water So Deep is said to be written about his uncle and his uncle's wife, Sylvia. The accompanying body percussion is adapted from the choreography of Father E.B.